One Saints touchdown, and then the rest of Madison.